Hey, hey.
Hey, hey. Looking beautiful, man. Kind of hearing a kind of little muffler.
Okay, we had a tent collapse here this morning at the Big Top, but hey, look at that. Typical circus guys just standing there going, somebody got to give me a direct. I got to, do I go now or do I?
We don't want elephants to do this.
What do we, how does this work again?
Plant the bottom, the elephant lift it right up.
Hey, Matt Hobby, glad you came on the hang.
Yeah.
We're on wood duty now. We're all gathering wood, waiting for that cold coming in. Everybody's down there sawing away. We've all got our Bob Dustrati saws here, made in Minnesota. That's a good saw, and it'll kill a camera. Got some deep drifts back here. Kind of nice. Got a nice snow all night long, but right now it's about 23 degrees. Balmy. But the cold is coming, my friends. I'm hiding inside the igloo. I'm gonna rub my nose on my finger. It's nice and quiet in here. They're a little muffly. All right, we are heading back to section 13. Got Pilo back there behind me. He's the new hammocker. He ain't new to the woods. He's a Dutch oven master. Well, going to section 13, go get ourselves some frostbite. Woo, buddy! Guess it's doing the fellas some good, don't it?
Oh, yeah.
We got, who's on back there behind us? Strung Out, Jason, and Bugsy, and Mad Hob. We're all going up there because we didn't get enough exercise yesterday. Got some critter took out here, had themselves an exciting. We're talking about our morning. They like to come out here right on this rock. Hey. Hannibal Lecter's out. Hello? Oh, I can smell the permethrin and the vinegary smell of it. Oh, across the mountaintop. And home of the mountain. On down from section 13, everybody's accounted for. Found Funky's camera. It's just a beautiful time in the piney woods. That Bugsy's part otter. Got a little otter in him. I knew that the moment I seen him. All right, you snowboarding down?
These rocks.
Yeah, I know. Here's your rocks.
Yeah, there's your, yeah. He's coming in. Woo! 9.37 seconds. Hannibal Lecter's doing the face down.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Here comes the
He's giving it all for video. Oh! I just gained so much respect for you.
I lost a little.
Woo! That was mad. Yeah! I love that.
God. Do it for free, you know?
Oh, we're getting right to the point now, aren't we? We're just gonna... Ignition. And she's going blue. We've got volume.
This feels like 6 years old, I'm sure.
Alrighty. Lower temperature is the current temperature. It is -1 and dropping. Supposed to get down to at least -15, possibly -25 tonight, and it is windy back here in the woods. Got some, got my tarp here. Got some snow walls built around it. That'll keep that wind, hopefully, sneaking under there. Here in the back. Got the pulk right up here by where my head is. I'll adjust that before sleep. Seems like the wind is coming in this way. I might have to throw a little snow up in there. A lot of this stuff was just from sliding down the tarp too, just kind of reconfigured it. All right, I'm hoping, we're all hoping for some cold tonight, but it's the wind back here. There's a storm coming in. Hey, a little shout out to the Canon Camera Corporation. Because this camera, I don't know if some of you saw it, but I was throwing a saw and it hit it, even though I told them I dropped it. They replaced this thing. I did say I dropped it. Hurt the lens right before I left for this trip. Brand new camera. They said, we can't fix it, but we can send you a brand new camera. So Canon, you got a customer for life. And if any of you are on the line out there on what camera to get a Canon camera from the Canon Camera Corporation. I was going to tell you about this little thermometer. People have asked me. Little no-name thing I got at a home store like Home Depot. Right now it's -6. That's the lower temperature. Now I can sleep with that in my pocket. So the top one will be a little bit, right now that's a 0. The bottom one is -6. It can be in my pocket because the transmitter's hanging right out here off my tarp, off the end in my snakeskin. And that'll pick up the outside temperature. And that's about it. I mean, whoa, buddy. I never had more stuff coming out of my nose. Whoo, it is windy. So tonight is not only a test of the underquilts and that system, sorry, it's blinding you. It's going to be a little test of the tarp as well. All right, everybody, it's Sunday morning. Had 2 sips of coffee. No-hoo. Right now it is -12 and we got down to -15 last night, that lower number. Not too bad. We're all hoping for colder, but -15 will do. Well, we took down the big top. Everybody's down here now scurrying, trying to kill a little time before we take out of here. Everybody said they slept warm. That's how Minnesotans stay warm in the weather. Do a little canvas beating. Well, we're pulking on out now. There goes McIntyre as we head on to the parking lot. Maybe a 35 minute walk, maybe 45. Much colder up here. It's about -4 up here on the trail. So real good. Very good. Minnesota cold, baby. Well, I slept real warm every night. Slept with 3 pairs of socks on last night, and I should have taken a pair off. About maybe 5:30, my feet were cold. They were not as warm as the night before. Yet everything else was up to par. All my equipment worked great. Everybody else, we had no whimpering. I gotta tell you, this is a fun hang. There was a lot of stuff I couldn't film.
Yeah, I'm sure, hiker.
We got a man down!
There's your problem now.
Well, we're back to the car now. Minus five degrees out here. None of us want it to end, do we?
It was a blast.
It was a blast. We had a good group of fellas out here and one girl for a little while.
Yep.
Ultimate, this was a good hang. Any of you that are thinking about coming up, you ought to come.
Hickory.
My name's Sean. And your name's?
Hickory.
And we're the Hickory Brothers. We need you up here. I mean, Mount Rogers is good and all that. They got a raffle and everything, but up here, you can have snot rockets. You can talk about your...
No excuses next time, man. You just quit your job, you know? Yeah. All there is to it.
What kind of EMT are you anyway? This was a good hang. We had McIntyre, starring McIntyre, TZ Brown, Lone Tracker, Mad Hob, man, he was fun.
Oh, Mad Hob's a crack up, man.
Who, Jason.
Real surprise.
At MT, Stair Guy, of course. Thank you for pulling this all together, Stair Guy.
Yes.
That was good, man, and for the little patch.
Boogsy.
Yeah, we had Boogsy and Strung Out came here, building the igloos and doing all kind of crazy stuff. Pilo
brought
food, three Dutch ovens.
Uh-huh.
Water Tones, that was up here for a night.
Good job, Water Tones.
Yeah, hope you got a car. HammockForum's. It's really nice that a bunch of us can get together and come out here and pretend we're having fun out in this cold.
What do you call it?
Yeah.
Craziness?
What are we
doing?
Look
at the ice on my... ice all over me.
I ain't got no ice in me face, do I?
I got ice on my gloves.
Normally I put
that mustache.
Normally I put mustard in here, but eat it later. But
they get off like a popsicle. The snot sickle. Mixed in with some good old smoke.